You see, I was born to be a mother.
Is this just fantasy?
He was my destiny. Oh, such a beautiful child.
No escape from reality.
A remarkable boy.
Look up to the sky.
Destined for greatness.
Why would you want to help me? I'm a monster.
Because I'm easy come, easy go. Little high, little low. Anyway, the wind blows.
My name is Michael Langdon, and I am the Antichrist.
Just killed a man, put a gun against his head. My trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun, but now I've gone and thrown it all away. Mama,
didn't
mean to make you cry.
My head made me believe that
back
my presence here meant something.
Carry on, carry on. Nothing really matters.
I was just an invisible step along the path.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Too late.
I could see him turning away.
My time has come.
Turning to the dark side.
Sent shivers down my spine. Body's aching all the time. Goodbye, everybody. I've got to go. Gotta leave you all behind and face the truth.
After my grandson, she's asleep.
Something
as monstrous, as evil as you.
I never could vouch. I never want to hurt anyone.
When I saw a beast with 10 horns and 7 heads rising out of the sea, and all who dwell on the earth worship him.
Of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo,
Magnifico.
Life just abandoned me.
My mother tried to kill me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity.
What do you want from me?
Great Santa.
You're not real. Liar!
God loves you.
Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia.
Mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me. For me.
Father.
You still don't get it, do you?
You will get to watch me, but you won't find it satisfying.
Infinite! No!
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
I'm
sorry.
eaten forever.